Am I right?
No.
No. Listen to the question, the words in it. Does this cage represent their lives, and is Jesus the only key that can unlock it?
Yeah, you're right. That's what I wanted you to say. But, Connie, you don't believe. How can you know?
I went to the young Christians group in my girls' school.
Ah.
Yeah, it was the only place we could get to meet boys, and plus it was a good place for a girl to practice speaking in tongues, if you see what I mean.
No, I don't. Oh! Oh, yes, I do. Oh, my aching bollocks!